Today we're gonna make a craft. So everybody, please take your craft. This one.
Wait.
Can you take it, please? And then prepare the scissor, the glue, and also a pencil or pen. Okay. What? With this. Like this, this one. Yang isinya ini. Ready? Okay. Can we start to make the craft now?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, for the first one, can you take this one, the green pepper? Already?
Okay, yeah.
Okay. Divide it into two. Cut it into two. Yeah. Unite it first, like this. And then cut it. Cut. This one, cut it. So you will have two. Already? If you already divided into two, now you have to divide it again. Yeah? Divide it again. Put it all together. Okay? And then cut it into two again. Keep it. And then cut it again. Cut it again. Okay, so you will have four. One, two, and then three, four. Okay. Okay, if you have cut it into four, now take the blue pepper. And then you have to stick the green one on the bottom side here. Di bagian bawahnya seperti ini. Stick it with the glue, okay? Stick it first. So take your glue and stick one pepper on the bottom like this.
Miss, yang ini.
Like this, ya?
Sudah.
Ready?
Ini.
Yes, you know. Look at the paper. The paper is like this. Make it longer, Cina. Lebih panjang lagi, Cina. Ditempel lagi satu, Cina. Biar lebih panjang. Okay, yes. If you finish like this, now take the other one paper again and then stick it here on the other side. Like this. Stick it. Okay, can you do it? Give a space here. Di sini dikasih jarak. Give a space here between two green paper. Give a space. Okay, it must be sweet with this size. Already like this. Kina already. Yandra. Okay.
Already.
Already. Okay, nah. Okay, kids, if you are ready, now take the yellow paper. And then you have to draw a sun, a big sun, using the yellow paper. First of all, you have to divide the paper into two. Divide the paper into two. Kertasnya dibagi dua.
Crayon.
No. Divide the paper into two. Okay, and then cut it. After that, divide again. Like this. Take one of them and then divide it. Okay, cut it again. Yeah, Shina, nice. Now cut the yellow paper, Shina. Okay, so you will have two small paper like this.
Yellow.
Cut the yellow paper and divide it into four. Or like this, into two like this. Divide into two again and take one of the. After that, divide it again like this. If you already, now you have to draw a big circle here. Draw a big circle here. Okay. I will draw the big circle. Okay, like this. Draw a big circle to the small paper.
Ini.
Not that one, Shina. This paper. After you draw a circle here, you have to cut it. Cut the circle. Sorry. Like this one.
Fine.
Okay, if you have finished it, now take it, spread the glue, okay? Spread the glue to the circle. After that, take the paper and then stick it. Stick it into the paper like this one.
Stick it di mana?
Wait. Like this. Okay, stick it into the paper like this.
Apa kawannya, Miss? Yes. Sudah.
Already like this? Already?
Wait. Ready, Miss?
Okay, nice. Now, take the other small paper. Ready this one? Take the other small paper. And then flip it. Divide into two. Flip it. Flip it like this. This one? Cut it.
Yang sebanyak itu sekali aja.
So you will have two. Okay. After that, take one of them, just one. You finish it? Take one. Yes, take one. Flip it again. Flip it again. Like this. Cut again. Until it's small. Flip again. If you have cut it into two, like this. Now you have to cut it again.
Begini, Miss. Cik-cik.
Into four.
Begini. Miss, begini, Miss.
It's too small, Shina. Listen my instruction. Have you cut like this? Now you can cut again. And make the size same.
And
so you will have so many. So many small pepper. Then you can stick it here to make a sun. Yeah, make a sun. Stick this one here. Okay, I will give you the example. Stick like this, okay? Okay, kids, if you have finished it, now take a pencil or a pen, and then here you have to draw a cloud.
Cloud.
Okay, draw a cloud. Do you know cloud, right? One big cloud. Like this one. But still give space, yeah? Give space between the cloud and the sun and the cloud and the grass, the green one. Give space. Big cloud with space. Already?
Already.
Yeah, good job. How about the other? Finish? This one, draw a cloud, big cloud, one big cloud.
Okay,
ready? Now spread the glue inside the cloud. Spread the glue inside the cloud and then stick the cotton. Okay? Not out of the line, yeah?
Ready.
You can pierce the cotton, right? Like this, pierce the cotton. Already pierce the cutter. Okay. And then stick it. Like this. After pierce the cotton, hearing the cotton, you can stick it like this, based on your cloud. If you have finished it, if you have finished like this, now I want you to take the sticking paper. There is a sticking paper there. Okay. Divide it into two, like this one. Cut it into two. So you're gonna have this one. Ya, nice, Diandra. Cut the sticking paper and divide it into two. Okay. After that, you have to write 1 for evaporation, 1 is condensation, and 1 is precipitation. Okay, so you write it. I will give you the example here. How to write it?
Ready.
Okay. One of them, please write evaporation. E using big letter. Okay. And then the second one is condensation. With the capital letter. And the last one is precipitation. Okay, already? Okay, don't forget. One of them again, you can write the water cycle. Okay, you have 4 sticking paper there. One of them to write evaporation. One of them again to write condensation. The third one to write precipitation. And the last one, you can write the water cycle. Okay, like this. This is condensation, this is precipitation, and this one evaporation, this one is the water cycle. Okay, good job. Yes. Nice, no friend. How about the other one? After that, I want you to draw a row on the paper. This one. One row up. And then one row to the sun. From the green to the sun. From the sun to the cloud. And from the cloud to the green or the grass. Drawing the row here. Okay. One row to the sun. One row to the cloud and one row to the grass. Now stick it. As you have learned before, what is the process from the grass or from the water to the sun? When the sun hit the water, what is the process called? It's called evaporation. Yes, evaporation. Now stick it here. Stick evaporation here. Okay. Find your evaporation sticker and stick it. Baik,
Mama, ini gimana tempel?
Evaporation here.
Ini di sini.
And
evaporation
is a cloud. When the water has evaporation, now when it wants to form a cloud, it's called condensation. So stick it here, condensation on the top.
Miss. Ini toko di mana, Miss?
Listen, Shina. Focus. Okay, like this one. This is evaporation. This one is condensation. Yes. So the last one here is precipitation. Take the precipitation here. Ready? Evaporation, condensation, and precipitation. Yes, the good job, no fan. Okay, nice. And then stick the water cycle on the bottom. Yeah, stick the water cycle on the bottom. Like this one, the water cycle already. Yeah, nice, no fair. Now let's we do our worksheet. Okay, page one. Already take page one. On page one, you have to prepare the color because you have to color the noun based on the code. What color do you need here?
Red.
What color? The first one is red. Red for coloring the first sun. Okay. After that, you need? What is this? Blue. Blue for coloring the place. And then you need yellow for coloring the thing. After that, you need green for coloring the animal. Can you do it, kids?
Yes.
Yeah? Can you give me one example of person? Which one is the person?
Policeman.
Which one is the person?
Policeman.
Yes, policeman. This one. You can color with red. How about give me one example of the place?
Church.
Church. Yeah. Put blue color here. Okay, one example of the thing.
Can.
The can. Color with yellow.
Nomor polismannya harus sama dengan.
One example of animal?
Dog.
Dog. Color with green. Now, color all of the picture here based on the code. Can you do it, yeah?
Yes, miss.
Yes, I will give you 5 minutes to do it because we will continue to the next worksheet after this. Okay, if you have finished to do page one, you can open page two now. after doing the page one. Page two is like this. You have to cut the attachment for page two on the last page. This one. Cut the attachment for page two. Cut all of them. Okay. You can find the attachment on the last page of the worksheet. Okay. This is the last page of the worksheet. And cut the bottom one here for page two. Shorting the nouns based on the correct noun group. Find which one is animal here. Stick it on the right group here. This is animal. For the first group is animal. Stick the animal here. One, two, three. And the second group is person. Find the picture of person here. After that, stick it on the box. Okay, I will help you to do some of them. For animal, I will give the initial R. Which one animal here? Which one is the animal, Noven?
This. Kangaroo.
Kangaroo. Yeah, this is animal. Stick it on the correct group. Person. Which one is person?
Coin. Coin. Coin.
Coin?
Queen.
Queen, yeah, the queen. Per for person, yeah. Stick it here. And then the for thing, which one is the thing here?
Drum.
Drum. Stick it here. And then PL is for place. Which one is the place?
Hospital.
This is place. PL.
Yes, sir.
Stick it here. Can you continue to finish all of them by yourself, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, good.